basket. There we go. Guess I might as well keep going up while I'm in here.
Again, we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the thou needst not indulge. It hath been.
Explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give all together.
You ain't giving me no information. Like, what type of shit is that?
Name's Blythe. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going to see if I can't find. Don't keep me waiting.
I see. Yes. Yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to... But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon, and it will be... I have...
Oh, you heard that? Okay.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon.
I don't know. I thought something was over here. Oh, the fact that Greg can look around better.
It's you again. Always a pleasure. The howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. Goodbye.
Alrighty, then. On to the next part, maybe. Gotta be one of these. Yo, I didn't even see that. What the fuck? I want to kill that dragon.
greeting. Do you hear for?
Well, I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.
Man, I'm still using this.
Back already, no matter. No matter.
I need three. God damn it. Fuck it.
Thank you.
This ain't the cathedral. All right. What the fuck? No! What the fuck? How do I get over there? Don't chase me. All right, get out of here. Let me kill this thing in case it gives me something. Oh no. Expecting that. Thank you. I've never been here. Isn't that down here somewhere? Oh my god. Oh shit. And it's a boss show. Kill me. Yep, it killed me. Make sure I get all that. Shit. Alright, oh my god. Bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. And on track.